Ottawa soccer fans are certainly familiar with the man who wears number 9 for the Ottawa Fury. He is Will Boje, a local soccer product who has developed into one of the finest players in all the PDL.
Growing up in Ottawa, playing as a youth player, I started my career playing with the Cumberland Cobras, the Ottawa Royals, Nepean Hotspurs, and as well as the South Nepean and Kanata Selects. Throughout those years, tremendous experience. One of my best experiences was playing with the Kanata Selects, won the OYSL Cup, and I believe we were the first, one of the first Ottawa teams to win the OYSL Cup, which was awesome. That's when we were 14, I believe. Also won the Ontario Cup Finals. That was another good experience.
After graduating from Louis Riel, Boje tackled the next level at Algonquin College. The Thunder were among the top soccer programs in all of Canada, and Will tasted success immediately.
My first year in 06, we won our national finals. That was a great year, undefeated. Second year, went to the finals again. Unfortunately, we lost in the finals in 07. And same thing for this past year. We lost in the finals as well, 6-5. So out of my 3 years, it was a great experience. We got to go to the finals each year. Got some nice awards out of it. Good experience, great exposure. So on and all, it was good.
Boje's success at the collegiate level has translated to the PDL. He led the Fury in scoring in the 2007 and 2008 seasons, and last year was named to the PDL First 11 team. His success has continued this summer. He is second in the PDL with 5 assists and has accumulated 13 points. A big reason for his success, he believes, is his Thunder and Fury coach, Stephen O'Kane.
Having Steve O'Kane as a coach is awesome. I had him as my coach for Algonquin, as well for Ottawa Fury. So each year, I believe I've gotten a lot better through his coaching, just knowing the game a lot better, because I would say I'm like the typical athletic player, but he kind of gave me that better technical side of the game.
Will's an extremely vital component to our team. I had Will at Algonquin, and I knew him from his days in Kanata around here, and he has grown leaps and bounds as a player, his willingness to learn and improve, his commitment to the team. It's all the cliche stuff that you'd want in a player, and he obviously couples that with a tremendous ability on the field. I think Will's greatest strength is his just overriding hunger and desire to just win or get to the ball first or to beat a man somewhere on the pitch, like any little detail he wants to win at. And he's the same in training, and it just lends itself to a game. He's a pleasure to coach, and he's a massive part of our squad.
Boje has scored 4 goals this season and is on pace to equal his impressive 2007 and 2008 seasons. His 13 points are tops on the Fury. But while the personal statistics are nice, Boje is happy that this year's team is enjoying more success. And given where he started 3 seasons ago, he's excited that they've turned into the team to beat.
I remember my first year, we didn't do too well. But last year, did awesome. And this year, as everyone knows, we're 7-0-2, so we're doing phenomenal right now. And the one key.
Said, oh, Canada, kind of laughs it off. It was funny, huh? Yeah. Come on. 1-2-1-2. Mic check. 1-2-1-2. Yeah. Yeah, from the land of the lost, Trans-Canada cross, patriotic in a honor with my hand on my heart. From the greatest of lakes, to the greenest of greens, to the rockiest mountains and everything in between. Oh Canada, oh, you're no fan of us, cause our movie and TV shows are so amateur. Yeah, we laugh it off, that don't really bother me. Look, we ain't serious unless you really gotta be. Humorous attitudes like kids in a hall, the Jim Carrey, Mike Myers, how we claiming them all. It's the great white north, home of the funniest actors, the front of the joke with an abundance of laughter. The red and white flag, keep it high, keep it visual. People say Canada gets stereotypical. Think we finish every sentence with buddy or bye, and if it ain't that, it's either dude A or guy. Yeah, we consider it people, and smoke a marijuana, we consider it legal. Still doing rap like the 1990s, but that's how we like it, off time and grimy. Yeah, I know where I'm from and I told you before, north of America, hard to ignore. Every time I go away, I tell them for sure I'm from Canada, oh, Canada. Oh, Canada, oh, Canada. I'm from Canada, oh, Canada.
Makes a sick beat, we call it a classic. Glass makes a sick beat, we call it a classic. Glass makes a sick beat, we call it a classic. Glass makes a sick beat, we call it a classic.
I've been around the globe and heard the confusion. Honestly, a lot of y'all are ignorant and stupid. Yes, we have microwaves, TVs, and cell phones. Unintelligent fuck, we invented the telephone. We made Yahtzee, the light bulb, hockey, and bred the greatest players, Gretzky to Crosby. We all got at least one drinking buddy, and after one drink, all of us think we're funny. A national mascot's a damn beaver. Oh Canada, we love our beaver. Home of Hell's Angels and RCMP. Home of Gordon Lightfoot and SCTV. The Underground Railroad. George St. Pierre right here's where we call home. A healthcare system, y'all know it's free. Keep a girl's banging with a full mouth of teeth. I won't even get into the music industry. They say hip hop is dead, nah, it's up north with me. I can do this all day, it's a part of my routine. But supper's almost done and tonight
routine.
Yeah, I know where I'm from and I told you before, north of America, hard to ignore. Every time I go away, I tell them for sure I'm from Canada, oh, Canada.
I'm from the east coast of Canada,
oh, Canada.
I'm from the east coast.
Don't, yeah, I'm from Canada. So sometimes
opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip.